Today we're going to run a test on all-purpose flour on a vibratory tray feeder. We have 10 kilos of all-purpose flour here, and we have a small vibratory tray, two and three-quarter inch inside, and the product is about 2 inches high on the tray. So we're going to time it out and see how long it takes to run that out. So we'll start our test now. Coming smoothly off the end of the tray. See our product bridging and dropping down here. Up, and we're 1 minute backing up there now, approximately 1 minute and 15 seconds to run out 10 kilos on that tray. We do see it did actually bridge, but end up breaking and all feeding down through the opening, which is approximately a 3-inch opening going down into the hopper.